to us saying, we've got electric kettles and fires, anything we want. So fuck off, black boy. So I picked up the stone and I threw it at her. Weren't big enough. Picked up another one. Threw that. Still no good. I take off my school bag and I start filling it with bricks and stones and bottles, rubbish, anything I can get my hands on. And I wait for the road to go quiet. Then I come running out and I swing me back round and round and I get there and I let go. Oh, you should have seen it. You should have seen the glass. It was everywhere. Best time for wind is about 3 in the morning when no one's about.
Whoa, you psycho!
Yay!
I've gone and brought the rings, Ella. You can look after them.
Me?
Who else? You're the best man after all, aren't you?
Yeah, right, got it.
Come on, little Seth, you need another beer in you.
Can you drop the little, please?
When you've joined the ranks of the sexually experienced, maybe.
You told him that?
Yeah, sorry, mate.
Oh, come on, little Seth, it's all good.
Cheers, bro.
So, what's the plan?
Activity numero uno, paintball! Shh! Adjusted the pages in a minute! Don't write! 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2! Come on.
E is a 2.
All right, darling. Free for a drink tonight?
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Hey! Hey! I can't hear myself thinking there!
I said, you fancy a drink tonight?
It's bad enough that you're making enough noise to wake the dead. You're chatting up every woman who comes past!
What's a reasonable price for the rest of your life? Your career, taking into account you're just a fucking dirty, horrible copper.
Gotta go now, can I give you a lift?
100k sounds doable. Might take a second mortgage, might need to flog your car, but it's not unreasonable. Just a bit of steel.
I don't know what you're on about, lad.
Do you know what? I fucking hate poker. You know when you come to your senses and start smelling the shit you're in?
Yeah, I've got no idea what you're on about, and all I'm hearing is gibber, and it's starting to
You just
me
think
up.
About going to jail, being a copper in jail. See, look at these. You could easily get into these. Bolt cop them. Straight in. Yeah, these are the sort of places. Look at that, massive, no one round there, boarded up. You could just break in there. Bolt crops, look at that little snide lock. Yeah, that's perfect.
I'm starving, man.
Let's go and get a scrum.
Never thought.
Cheers, Al.
Enjoy it, enjoy it.
I remember when my dad said to me, you don't know what you're buying. I promised myself I'd never say that. But I like you two. You know? You're good lads. You're one of your own. But you don't know what you're buying.
Seen that lot? That's not even keeping a cold out. Well, you're not your big girl.
Hello.
Yeah, mate, I found it.
Where are you? Is it good?
No, it's perfect. Come down to the basement.
See now, boys.
Go find our boys.
Things to do, haven't we?